Hi, welcome to Simply Scuba. In this video, we're going to describe how to measure yourself up for your brand new dry suit. The first step is to use a conventional tape measure and measure each of the different measurements all over your body over a light clothing like a t-shirt and jeans, okay? Once you have those measurements, then you need to check on each of the dry suit specific size charts. Now the measurements in the size charts will relate to those exact measurements, but the dry suits that come in those sizes will actually incorporate enough size to accommodate your undersuit. Once you've figured out all of your sizes and you've figured out which size dry suit you need, then you need to order it online. Okay, so you've just got your new dry suit in the post, you've taken it out of the box. The first thing you need to do is lay it down flat on the floor. What you need to do is undo any protective zips and the main dry zip. Once you've done this, on the inside of the dry suit, you'll find a pair of braces. You need to take these out, otherwise they'll get tangled up. So you take the braces out, holding onto the waist part of the dry suit, what you need to do is put your legs in first. So you need to pull them all the way up so they're nice and comfortable. You can obviously brace yourself if you haven't got the best balance, but put both legs in as you would when you're getting ready to go diving. Once your feet and legs are in, you need to pull up the waist so that your legs are completely in and nice and tidy. And then find those braces and slip them over both of your shoulders. The braces hold the dry suit legs in the correct position. Okay, once your braces are over your two shoulders and nice and comfortable, what you need to do is apply some kind of lubricant, such as talcum powder or NeoSlicks, to your hands and wrists. This will help your hands slip through the seals much easier and reduce the risk of tearing. Put your left arm through the sleeve first and pull the silicone sleeve over your wrist. And then reach behind yourself and put the right arm through the sleeve. Now the silicone seals should be nice and flat against your wrist so that they're not folded over at all. Once your arm's in position, you need to put your head through the neck seal until it's nice and flat against your neck. Once that's in position, you can do up the big dry zip in front of you and the protective zip over the top. Then just tidy everything up. Any telescopic bodies, just pull them down and make sure the dry suit is nice and straight and comfortable. First thing you need to do with your dry suit is break the neck seal just a little bit and then crouch down into a ball to release all of the air in your dry suit. The first check you need to do is you need to bend your knees and crouch down and feel for any kind of tightness around your knees and your thighs. Then stand back up, give yourself a big hug and feel for any kind of restriction along your arms. After this, get down on one knee and then using the opposite arm, reach behind your neck and try and touch the back of your neck. If you can do that without any restriction, then your dry suit fits perfectly.